Are three new members of the National Toy Hall of Fame. This year's class is Baby Nancy, Sidewalk Chalk, and Jenga. The Baby Nancy doll, introduced in 1968, was the first black baby doll to have an Afro and other authentic features. The creator of Jenga based the game on wooden blocks from her childhood in Africa. And the word Jenga comes from a Swahili verb, kujenga, which means to build.
Oh, love Jenga.